Okay.
Welcome to Coop Scoop Daily, the daily quest for facial hair. I'm with my buddy Lee Wales again, who just got done stage managing tonight's showing of Star Wars here at the OBT. Of course, busy man he is. We also got done seeing The Foreigner downtown at a different theater, not here at the Off-Broadway Theater, but The Foreigner down at Centerpoint Legacy Theater, and it was a really fun show. Really funny too. Thank you, Lee. Lee's the one that took me to see it.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and I also knew the guy that was one of the leads in the show, so
Rusty
Brinkhurst, he did a remarkable job. Really good time. Other than that, too, I've been here, too. Like, I feel like I've been here the majority of the day besides when we went to go see this. Yeah. Because we had our first rehearsal for Grease is the Word this morning. Got the script right here, as you can see. And my goodness, is it a funny show. Oh my gosh, and hopefully I can promote it more on social media and stuff, even probably include some stuff in my vlog this time around, since the person that runs the social media here at the Off-Broadway Theater is actually directing the show too, so maybe she'll, you know, find a kick out of that and stuff, so we'll see. It's such a funny show, all sorts of things going on. I can't wait to show you guys more of it. It's so funny, I love it, it's one of my favorite shows ever. Anyway, besides going on about that too, Star Wars had another good show tonight. My whole day's just been filled with like theater stuff, right, Lee?
Yep.
I like how just Lee can just be my consultant on the vlog.
So, tell me about your life history. Any personal deaths?
Exactly. Goodness gracious.
Consultant therapist,
same right
thing.
In there. Right in there with the questions.
I like to get into it. Have you ever contemplated murdering someone?
Like right now?
Sure. Why not?
You know what I mean. Just kidding. You know
oh,
what
geez.
I mean, Lee. Run, Lee.
Just like
run. Run. Just kidding.
My services.
There you go. And the theater's still around too for Laughingstock. Okay. Well, maybe it didn't show up as many people on the camera, but, you know, there's actually a decent audience tonight. That's actually really cool because Laughingstock doesn't usually get so many people because, well, they get a ton of people a lot of time, and this is about the size, which is fantastic for, what, a show that plays until midnight, from 10 o'clock to midnight? That's pretty decent. Anyway, instead of me rambling on, there's also something I wanted to include on this vlog as well, which is some, mainly for my personal enjoyment, putting it on this vlog, just so I don't ever lose the clips, and that is this bullshittery that Austin and I did yesterday. So I'll just include that in the end of this vlog. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more content and whatnot on this channel, including Grease is the Word at the Off-Broadway Theater. More clips for that to come. But for right now, enjoy the stupid things that Austin and I do. Like, rah! Austin, did you find a Perry the Platypus yet?
No, I'm still looking.
Okay, keep looking, dude. Found it? Dude, let's check in here.
Dude, what? Oh, dude.
We found the last one.
It's so depressing. It's so deserted over here, man.
Oh, shoot.
Fun snake.
Why do you have to be snakes?
So stupid. Pink. I don't know, dude. Look at that.
Oh my god. It's a Perry.